All right, everybody. Good morning.
Did you just say good morning?
7:20 at night. I have gotten to the point where I have nothing to make a video about.
You don't have to make it about.
I have no idea about anything.
Just say you're watching.
So, guess what we're doing? Me and Campbell are riding to Sardis. And we're gonna have a conversation. Cause that's as far as I got. Go, Campbell, talk about something. All 10 viewers are waiting on their knees.
Why aren't you being phones?
Why aren't
you being
phones?
You're so annoying.
Ken, what song do you listen to? Pick any song that's not country. Song and I'll play it right now.
That's a lie.
That's not country.
Even if it like, no, you wouldn't play it.
Mm-hmm.
You wouldn't.
What is it?
I don't have a song.
You don't, I don't know that one. What is the song that both of us know the words to? Okay, so listen, whenever you tie your shoe, you know, you tie them and then you leave them tied or you untie them every time? This is a simple answer. Okay, you leave them tied, right? Okay, when you tie them the first time, you tie them really tight, right? And after a while, you notice that they're a little bit looser and you can like pull the knot around. No, but the knot doesn't get looser.
But it is. My shoe does.
You get a strut, like, it gets, the laces itself, and then you untie it, tie it again. So, shoelaces are infinite. Never ending. This just fell off my mirror. I don't think it was important. Was it just holding this wire there? I hope it's not important. I don't ever look at that degrees anyways. So you know what that means. I don't know what song I'm going to listen to. What kind of like this old music?
Is this thing one? Where?
So well we get drunk. So well we
do. What do you mean? This is the definition of old. This is Snoop D-O-G-G. You like this song.
I used to like this song.
It's a good song. This is by Camila Cabello. What in the world? As I was saying, that is Young Thug.
I know.
He always like squeaks in his songs. You know the other song that he's in?
No.
What is he talking about? What is he saying?
I don't know.
Listen. What is he saying?
Filling with the villain, and eliminate them. Otherwise, I'm intimate. I don't want to hurt him, but I get him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering, get nobody with a bit of a kill him, and jump on the pocket bodies. And like I'm literating, everything is innovative. Renegade him, and then we get anybody who wanted with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I tell a killer, be killing me, kill him, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy, and being the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, and you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you was a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to finish you, bitch. I'm invader. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm learning all like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm undefeatable. I'm unattainable. I got a trailer full of money, and I'm paying for them. I'm not afraid of them.
Man, stop.
That's look what I'm planning.
I get that part. You know what song I can do, Campbell? Without the words? Look.
I was gonna go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer limit, you've been coming at me here. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, you're a better, made a promise. So that anything you say is freaking shaking off of me. And it's a movie, I'm devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucker the audience a feeling like it's devastating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when niggas trying to say confuse it.
Alright, Campbell. Good job conversating. That was more just me jamming out and Campbell wishing that she was in a different car. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.